All of our men glorified by name, the kingdom come, they will be done on earth as it is in heaven. So it's going on there. So when someone chants the holy name of the Lord, naturally, those who are, those who are giving us so much problems, the senses, the eyes, actually becoming masters. So to become the master of the senses, most especially the mind, which is the soul, the master, then the chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, is the sound vibration of this combination of names, Hare, Krishna, and Rama. So this Hare means energy of God, Krishna means though attracted, any attraction, you know, we can become attracted, this is all created by the Lord. So He's the most attractive, and Rama means the source of all pleasure. So we try to look pleasure or satisfaction from material, but we cannot get. By just Rama is the source of all pleasure, then you will get. So God has so many names, Allah, Buddha, Yahweh, Jehovah, but primary names are Hare, Krishna, and Rama. So we encourage everyone to chant with us more. Don't be shy, because we should not be shy of doing good things. We should be shy of doing bad things, right? So it is free also. So, and you will see, it is said, a doctor will give us a prescription. If we follow it strictly, then we will get the benefit of drinking the medicine for a particular disease. So for us to be benefited of this medicine of chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, we have to hear and chant loudly from within our heart. Okay? No matter what our good voice are we have or not so very attractive, We are offering it to the world. Thank you very much. Krishna.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.